the gospel itself. That's why the Bible is called the Old Covenant and the New Covenant, or the Old Testament and the New Testament. It is the gospel itself. Secondly, we discovered that the